Alrighty. Well, hey everybody, and back on again, and time for some pinball. And then one big thing, it's 9:50 right now, 9:50 p.m. So yeah, I'm on way earlier than I want to be. And I also said in my Twitch description, this is probably going to be a short one. Reason being is I laid down around 6, my usual time. And I lasted maybe about an hour, and I was woken up by fucking a lower back spasm. Just, and on top of that, my right knee decided to come along for the ride, and it wasn't spasming, it was just kind of hurting. The kicker on that is, it's my inner knee, my inner knee that was actually doing the hurting, not my outer, which is where it usually hurts. So I'm having to deal with this, my lower back, and then at some point my sinuses decided to stuff themselves. Hey, why not? Let's kick a man while he's down. Gunk. So had to deal with all that, and I basically spent the next 2 hours after that tossing and turning. By that time, I think it was like 9:30. I figured there ain't gonna be much point in me trying to get any sleep after all this. So here I am. But I, like I said though, it's probably gonna be a short stream. I'm anticipating a couple hours. FX3, it didn't crash again. So, side note, kind of does need to be said. Earlier today, probably a bad idea, but I decided to fire up FX3 again. I had to get going on the weekly matchup. It reset. It's the weekly reset. So I had to get in and play some of that while FX3 does, it's not crashing today. Earlier it actually worked, because usually when I lay down, I'll shut off my computer, unplug it and everything. So, and then when I turn it back on, it basically, it's a new day. So I don't want to go too in depth in it, but I had to do the weekly matchups earlier today. So further sitting down on the floor, further wear and tear. So, but I kind of needed to do it at that time, because while FX3 still worked. But anyway, I'm kind of rambling on here. But like I said, I'm probably just going to be on to play FX3 for about an hour, Pinball Arcade for about an hour, and then just probably just calling it good there. So, but I'm taking my cocktail of Tylenol and ibuprofen. I actually looked on Google. I thought I only like to take maybe one pill at a time. But I don't. It just if I'm sitting here popping like a whole shit ton of ibuprofen, then I have a more serious problem. Or let me rephrase that. If I have to take a bunch of ibuprofen, that ibuprofen ain't gonna help. If that makes any sense at all. So, Tylenol, the same thing. I mean, I'll pop one ibuprofen, one Tylenol a few hours after that, and then alternate back and forth. One, I thought the recommended dosage was like 500 or 1,000, or basically no more than like one or two a day. Come to find out later that I could take as many as six ibuprofen and six Tylenol a day. I don't want to push it, because if I have to take all that medication, then all that medication isn't gonna help. That I have a more serious underlying problem. So, just took two ibuprofen. Sometime soon, I'm probably gonna pop two Tylenol and just go from there. I'm wanting to do most of my pill popping during my stream, because this, you know, sitting on the floor. But I thought there was something else I was wanting to say. I can't remember what. Oh, yeah. And then on top of that, too, My work week starts up tomorrow. So I can't be doing no, with my back and knee being like it is, I can't be doing no 5 or 6 hour stream when I have a work week that starts up tomorrow. So yeah, I'm gonna try to keep the session around a couple hours. Okay, I think that's it. I think.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Whoops, mistimed that. I mistimed it.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
Okay, so I hope I got everything. Yeah, I'm currently in the green. Oh. I gotta put my fan on the floor. Okay, side note. I have a feeling why, I'm just looking at myself right now. I think I know why my inner knee was hurting. Because the way I'm sitting right now, I don't even know the technical name for it, but I'm not sitting like Indian style with my legs folded together. There, my legs are kind of like this, if this makes any sense at all.
Spider-Man.
So, I gotta play this table a certain way. It's all about making the loop. And you don't want the ball in the bumpers yet. Having that.
Saved by my trusty webs.
Bow, wow, wow. Bow, wow, wow. Changed.
That's fine. Crawler. The goblin's always greener. Hurry up, Parker! This isn't some sort of dad blasted charity!
What the hell is the camera control at? I gotta...
Spider-Man. Not going down that easily.
I gotta go back.
Spider-Man.
Yeah, I'm not sure it's gonna tell me. So, the goal is...
You will never find me again.
Look out! Here comes the Spider-Man! Down that easily.
All right, so there's one letter. Where you at?
Spider sense tingling.
Want the ball up there, so gotta tilt it. But yeah, it looks like you gotta make that loop a whole bunch of times. Probably not very feasible.
That was close.
You this. What hope could you have of capturing me? You will pay for your arrogance.
Trying to catch the ball. Loop for Joe, and yeah, it. So, making the loops for matchups is unfeasible. It takes too long. Can't play this one during a stream. So we'll just do some tourneys. Like to see what he did. I kind of have an idea, but. No, 61 mil. Depending on what this is, nope. Nope. Gonna need more than just one chance. Yeah, for one ball, it's gotta be at least, probably at least 10 attempts, but preferably unlimited. Guess not. Man, some limp dick shooting.
Oh,
No. Bullshit.
Williams presents Tales.
Yeah. All right, I got. Yeah, game froze up. Oh,
the tale of the great camel race.
Oh shit. Double clip repairs. Enough of this table. And what was this one? Yeah. No? You only get one attempt. Fuck that. Nope. Nope. One of the worst tables ever, and they pile on more restrictions. I don't know. Yeah, that's the goal. Getting those targets at the very back of the table, shark attack, that'll get a multi-ball going. Shot you don't want to make. There we go. Now feed me. Jackpot. Jackpot. Locked it up. Oh. Yeah, that sucked. But yeah, you gotta get multi-ball going, and then you have to keep it. So, who the hell got 54? 54 mil? Yeah, that was a fluke. That was a... Come on. Need a replay on this one. Try and foul otherwise. Not much going on in the tournament scene. I need to see a replay on this one too. 67 mil compared to my second place, which was only 27. Yeah. Major claims require major proof. So I guess we're doing randos. Here. I'm gonna do something real quick.
Commence primary ignition.
Just gonna have some music going in the background.
Look at this, a droid on the scanner, dead ahead. Might be our little R2 unit. Hit the accelerator.
Having music going, because I'm not going to be on this very long.
Choose your skill shot.
I'm ready for anything.
Nope. Shot's lit. Not going to hit.
Sand people are worse. Bonus multiplier increased.
My. Sir, he says there are several creatures approaching from the southeast.
So, bye-bye combo.
Multiplier increased.
Well,
bonus multiplier increased.
told him not to go, but he's faulty, malfunctioning. Kept babbling on about his mission.
Bonus multiplier increased.
Would you quit trying to go down the middle?
R2-D2, where are you?
I don't want bumpers.
Bonus multiplier increased.
I gotta look at. Alright, I'm gonna pull something up real quick. Yeah. You know what it does this. Just gotta find it. It's gotta be more than this. That's where I'm at right now. I just have to type it down manually. Click. Okay, that's what that is. You get those up. You light up the inlanes. Fuck's a cross ramp. Fuck.
two have homework?
No.
Good, because you're going down to the pier to hand out flyers.
I'm excited.
Bottomless salad bowl looking a little better now, huh, Lynn?
You're gonna want fries with that.
I'd like to recommend the burger of the day.
Who wants ice cream?
So what am I gonna do? Use bleach on it or something?
So, do you like chocolate milk?
It's just a 3 o'clock fire.
Yeah, shot's lit, not gonna hit.
Here's a bunch of numbers. They may look random, but they're not phone numbers.
Do you want some water?
Cheese.
Cheese.
Coming right up.
Oh, didn't know it went in there. Sucked ass. Oh yeah, not even close.
Great evil stirs,
yeah,
master.
Yeah, better be a challenge mode.
The Sorcerer Supreme is needed.
By the hoary hosts of Hoggoth, Wong. The battle of our lives awaits.
Gotta be able to make the right ramp.
Watch out!
Gotta be able to make the right ramp. That's fine. It's not like I was actually hitting anything anyway.
Left kickback activated.
Oh, I'm addicted. Nope.
Evil stirs, master. The Sorcerer Supreme is needed.
By the hoary hosts of Hoggoth, Wong, the battle of our lives awaits.
Watch out!
Fucking lift it. Here, let's bail out, Alan.
If you can hear this message, you are in a danger zone.
Yep, right smack in the middle. Yep, blew it.
We got a direct order from the president.
Where's the ball?
Watch out.
Oh, it looked. I thought I was supposed to go up a ramp. I like to get the ball in the left flipper. And it goes out anyway. I can do this one.
Soldier,
yeah. Copyrighted music.
A new creature is born. Splendid.
Trying to catch the fucking ball.
A new creature is born. Skill shot. Lucky.
Chamber pressure is perfect. Nurse, ready the clones.
New head structure invented. Hurry up!
Yep.
I have to start all over.
Alright. Too much Zachariah bullshit going on there.
Destination time, 1955, 1985. You gotta shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill? Welcome to my latest experiment. This is the big one, the one I've been waiting for all my life. This is what makes time travel possible, the flux capacitor. Good evening. I'm Dr. Emmett Brown. I'm standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall.
All right. We're the pinheads.
Sucker's electrical, but I need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21 gigawatts of electricity I need.
Got that thing hooked up to the car.
What's this? Got me! The car! The car! What did I tell you? 88 miles per hour! The temporal displacement occurred exactly 1:20 a.m. at 0 seconds!
Doc, you disintegrated Einstein!
Calm down, Marty. I didn't disintegrate anything!
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?
The way I see it, if you're going to build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style? Besides, the stainless steel construction made the flux dispersal. Look out! This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor. Destination time, 1885.
Wait a minute, Doc. If I drive straight towards the screen, I'm gonna crash into those Indians. Well, it's a DeLorean, right?
Marty, you're not thinking fourth dimensionally. You'll instantly be transported to 1885, and those Indians won't even be there.
Indians!
Oh, after this, I might be switching to Pinball Arcade.
Yeah, Dog 10.
Off a dog's back at 500 yards, Tannen, and it pointed straight at your head. We
He just bought us some time. Barney, I gave you explicit instructions not to come here, but to go directly back to 1985. Marty, what are you doing saying you're going to meet Tannen?
Doc, Doc, don't worry about it. Monday morning, 8 a.m., we're going to be gone, right?
Theoretically, yes, but what if the train's late? This is what makes time travel possible. The Flux Capacitor.
Yeah, definitely didn't do very good on this one. Like I said... One more. Lamp dick. Yeah, I'm not even gonna fuck with this one. This one here has to be a time mode. One table that should not have been ported to FX3. Sure would like to hit that right ramp. Southern. Yeah.
The scale of justice.
See the flashing red lights? That's what I'm aiming for. So.
All lost.
All lost. Lamp dick. Whoop, came out the other way.
Watch out.
Just end it.
Deus Ex Machina.
Oh, damn, remember the ball save.
Wolverine.
Okay, and before I continue, no, you don't want the you don't want the ball in there. Yeah, that's, I think this is a big one here, Sentinel. Yeah, again, you don't want the ball up in that spinner, or spinning disc, I mean. This is what you want right here.
destroyed.
I'm the best there is at what I do. But what I do best isn't very nice. There's a time for scrapping and a time for being seen. Either way, Wolverine's the best there is. Well done. There's a time for scrapping and a time for being seen. Either way, Wolverine's the best there is. Nice shot. That's it!
No, Ball wasn't supposed to do that.
Target located. Prime Command Protocol search. Commence termination.
Almost, but not quite. So you lose points every time you lose now, so yeah.
A new hope.
Yeah.
Choose your skill shot.
Commence primary ignition.
Sand people are worse.
Let him go. Stay on the leader.
Bonus multiplier increased.
Bye bye, combo.
Sir, he says says there are several creatures approaching from the southeast. I told him not to go, but he's faulty. Malfunctioning. Kept babbling on about his
mission. I fucked it up.
Five standing by. Thread five, I'm going in.
I fucked it up. Was not paying attention. Didn't notice that the mold was lit. So.
There's still more of them out there. A bit, but not bad.
I'm on it.
There's still more of them out there.
Take them myself. Cover me.
I can't shake it.
Close up formation.
I'm on it.
Rebels lost some units.
I guess y'all don't get no combos.
Droid on the scanner. Get ahead. Might be our little R2 unit. Hit the accelerator.
Luckily, I beat the high score, so wasn't much. Yeah. Did basically nothing. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and start switching over to Pinball Arcade. Something else here too, real quick. Okay. So, I don't really want to mess with going through the whole ordeal of grabbing a YouTube video and playing it, so that's my default one. But yeah, I gotta get on my feet a little bit. Gotta pop some Tylenol. I might make me something to eat. I don't know. But I'll figure it out while I'm up. So. Anyway, I'll be back. just gotta have a croissant and a chocolate donut. Nothing fancy. Okay, so let's get going on our pinball arcade. Oh, bright light. Feels like I'm missing something. Jack's open. Yep. Fuck. Oh, finally. I just fat fingered something. Okay, there it goes. I've definitely done better. Yep, my best still ain't good enough. No. Oh. Different one. Almost double flipper bitched it. I'm trying to hit the purple lit target. That'll give you double scorn, like that. Fucked it up. How hard I try. Good way to start. Oh, I don't get any of them. Make that 2,500. Lockers open.
Give them a taste of iron ball.
What better?
I mean, that's the shot I really want right there. Yeah, right ramp. Lamp, dick. That's fine. Ball was gonna drain anyway.
Fuck.
damn it. Sure we'll have to get in that lock hole. Sure would like to get in that lock hole.
Here's our chance.
Not for a video mode.
One letter.
There we go. Get both balls locked. Oh, there's one. Totally on accident. Just... You know, one good thing the FX3 version has over this is you could easily get that left shot, like, almost every time. For some reason, it's a pitch and a half to do on this version. So much for that! Fuck! Point sticking around for that.
The storm is coming.
Oh, looks like rain.
All right, I'm not even gonna fuck with this table. Specials count as extra balls on this.
Hey!
Jackpot's lit. Gotta make the garbage shot. Which, of course, I'm probably not gonna get, cause shot's lit. Nope. So, gotta get the bank of drop targets again. Jackpot's lit again. Again, I gotta make the Gordon shot. Oh, 526,000. Gotta make the drag shot on the far left. But looks like that ain't gonna happen. Oh, nice. Fucked it up. Yep. Well, you don't want to aim for Pinbot, but I don't have much choice.
Thank you.
Nope. So much for that. Gotta love having a multi-ball that ends as quickly as it begins. Ends the ball quicker. Finally, of course, it's gonna end the ball quicker. Ball two. Believe it or not, the high score is mine. Thank you. Jackpot's lit, and it's gonna be for a decent amount this time. They got 960-something. Gotta make the Gorby shot again, but... shot's lit. Got it. I think I double flip or bitch that one. Tails. Call fishing. Leave a message. Spinner. There we go. Easy extra ball to get. Got it. It's just that yellow target to the right of the bumpers. Didn't want to go in there. Apparently I didn't learn my lesson last time.
Hey,
Damn it. No. Yeah, that was a game bug. That's intentional, because the end of ball bonus fanfare is going to take longer than the actual ball itself. It's not even worth waiting around for.
Smash!
No. Double flipper, bitch. Went right by me. That ends the ball quicker. Watch it! Went right by me. Curse of my slow ass reflexes. Oh, so much for that. Was that ball three? No, ball two. Watch. I won't get a single one of them. Like I said, I'll double flipper bitched it.
Winners never quit.
I'm one of the biggest losers you'll ever meet.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Welcome to off-road racing.
Shoot the ramp and score big.
You want to make these kind of shots, but you want to aim for that left hole at the far left of the table from time to time as well. Like that. Not so much for that. Kind of need to get the ball in the left flipper. There we go.
Go for the win. Great shot. It's only pinball.
Duh. At this point, it might as well be fucking pachinko.
Welcome to racing. Tell him how to do it, bonehead.
Shoot the track. Win the race. Here it comes. Hey!
skipping this one.
It's a beautiful day on the farm.
Considering I'm not gonna be streaming much longer, and the focus is gonna be quantity over quality. Yeah, I think I double flipper bitched it. There's actually a skill shot, like right here. Technically it's not that hard. The problem is if you can't get the ball out of the plunger chute here, you gotta sit here and wait till the ball goes all the way back down. So definitely, I'm gonna be shutting down here pretty quick. The bad sleep's starting to catch up to me. How many warnings do I got? Yeah, that's fine. Again, the end of ball fanfare. It's gonna take longer than the actual ball itself, so it's quicker to just tilt it, just save some time. Bye-bye, hurry up. Oh, that would have been nice to have gotten sooner. Thank you.
It's polka time! Wahoo, Tumbleweed! You missed me!
I'm thinking there was a game bug there. Kind of a glitch. It's like, looked like one ball literally went through another. Should be another short one. Might be my this might actually be my last table right here, depending on how long this goes.
Game is Gumby, and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most.
Lamp deck. During multi-ball, hit the left ramp, but that ain't gonna matter. Again, multi-ball, get the ball on the left ramp, you get a million every time. Sure would like to hit something. Nope. Gotta love those sensitive-ass slingshots. It's like you're playing a damn Jurassic Park table.
Shoot the ball.
like that. Still counts. Nope, limp dicked it. And it still goes out anyway. Betcha battle meter. Betcha it's advances the ramp bonus. Much for that. No, you won't. Skipping this one. I already played this one. Just going one player, and this will be my last table.
Welcome to my home.
Yeah, this is, normally on this table I set it to at least two players, and this is why. It's like you're playing a damn Zachariah table. That ain't gonna matter, probably miss. Yeah, gotta knock the ball out the magnet, but... Well, how about that? Actually, I got two multi-balls, so gotta get caught. Like, holy shit. Man, this escalated quickly. That should be a 30. Nope, I got one more. One more. All three. Holy shit. Already got it. Got jumpy. Holy shit, did that escalate? Lip dick. Got it that time. Locked it up. So much for that. No. Game bug. Just letting them come. It's not a bad video mode, it just drags. The only upside of that is if you do two waves, you'll get an extra ball. Alright, coffin lock split. Not gonna matter because the ball drained immediately after. I know I got some coffin locks. No. Better hope I hit this. Nope, didn't hit it. Bye, ball. Gotta admit, one hell of a send-off. 2 billion, all of it on the third ball, yeah. But otherwise, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Yeah, because lower back's kind of sore right now. My right knee's getting there a little bit, so. Yeah, but like I said, I intended for this to be a short stream, so, yeah, There was something else I was wanting to say too. Can't remember what. My work week has started up though. So today, tomorrow, and Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. Don't look for me to be streaming. I'm not going to be in much of a condition to do so. And plus, I'm normally working. At the same time, I'm streaming night shift anyway. But so that means I won't be on again till probably Sunday. My default time is midnight, but as has been going on lately, I've been coming on a lot earlier, like 10, 11, that kind of thing. So, yeah. Oh, and midnight, that is U.S. Central time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully when I'm in a better condition.